Come on aboard the Nashville Bandwagon.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Mason Dixon Knitting, Kay Gardner and Ann Shane.
I've been hiding my yarn in the closet. Oh, I wish I had fastened the door. You have found the big sweater I started, and you're asking me, who is it for? Pardon me, I didn't knit that for you. I had knitted it for somebody new. It's a truth kept inside, I can no longer hide. Pardon me, I didn't knit that for you. Are you asking yourself why I did it? How I came to do something so cheap? It's a crime of the heart I committed. I was knitting while you were asleep. Pardon me, I didn't knit that for you. All your fears about me are true. If you knit for a friend, does that make it a sin? Pardon me, I didn't knit that for you.
Darling, you have to understand that I didn't knit that for you. Elizabeth Zimmerman once said to knit on through all crises, and that's exactly what I'm doing. When a lonesome stranger asked me if that was handspun I was knitting, well, no man had ever talked to me like that before. Maybe I just need a new project.
Pardon me, I didn't knit that for you. I was swatching at first, but it grew. Row by row, stitch by stitch, I was scratching.